Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a magical forest called Enchanted Grove. This forest was home to many creatures, both big and small, who lived in harmony with the wonders of nature. The most enchanting part of this forest was the beautiful silver lake that sparkled under the moonlight. In this magical forest, there lived a tiny, radiant fairy named Lunar. She was known as Lunar the Moonlight Fairy because she had a special gift, the ability to spread moonlight wherever she went. Lunar had a mischievous spirit and loved to help her friends, both animal and fairy, whenever they needed her. One evening, as Lunar was flying over the Enchanted Grove, she noticed a young rabbit named Rosie who was lost. Rosie had wandered too far from her burrow and was feeling scared and lonely. Lunar couldn't bear to see her friend in distress, so she descended gently and asked, "Oh dear Rosie, what brings you so far from home on this lovely night?" Rosie sniffled and said, "I wanted to see the moonlight dance on Silver Lake, but now I'm lost, and I don't know how to get back home." Lunar smiled warmly and said, "Don't worry, Rosie. I'll guide you safely back to your burrow. Just follow my moonlight trail." With Lunar's magical touch, she left a silvery, shimmering path for Rosie to follow. The rabbit's eyes sparkled with wonder as she hopped along the moonlight trail, feeling safe and protected by Lunar's gentle presence. As they journeyed through the forest, Lunar told Rosie stories about the magical creatures and enchanting places within the Enchanted Grove. Rosie's fear turned into excitement as she learned about the wonders of the forest, and she soon found herself giggling with joy. After a while, they reached Rosie's burrow, and the little rabbit hopped inside, grateful and happy. She turned to Lunar and said, "Thank you, Lunar the Moonlight Fairy. You're my hero." Lunar beamed and replied, "It was my pleasure, Rosie. Remember, I'll always be here to light your way in the darkness of the night." Rosie snuggled into her burrow, and Lunar's moonlight lingered for a while, casting a soft, comforting glow around her. Lunar continued her journey through the Enchanted Grove, spreading her moonlight wherever it was needed. She helped fireflies find their way, guided owls to their nests, and brought peace and comfort to all the creatures in the forest. As Lunar watched over her enchanted world, she felt a deep sense of happiness, knowing that her magical gift was making the forest a more beautiful and harmonious place for everyone. And so, Lunar the Moonlight Fairy's adventures continued, and the Enchanted Grove remained a place of wonder and magic, where the moonlight always shone a little brighter, thanks to Lunar's loving heart. And as children all around the world drifted off to sleep, they would sometimes catch a glimpse of Lunar's moonlight, knowing that even in the darkest of nights, there was always a little bit of magic and light to guide them.